social media to lure his alleged victims, including a juvenile.
Eyewitness News reporter Miriam Hernandez live for us now in Windsor Hills in the neighborhood where the alleged victims were kept. Miriam.